Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I'll be showing you how to use these four ingredients, that's ginger, cloves, garlic and turmeric. I'll be showing you how to use it to prevent infection and for vaginal cleansing. So watch the video till the end.
You get your garlic. You get garlic like this is 6 pieces. You put it in a bowl like this. So you get turmeric, this is 3. You put it in a bowl. Then this is ginger, 1 like this is enough. Then you get your cloves, like this quantity is enough. You add it to the bowl. You add everything to the bowl. Then you get a cup of water. Get a cup of water to wash. You have to wash this. You wash this very well. You wash this very well. Look for another plate. Get another plate. You turn this, put this white washed. Okay. You put everything in it. Get a knife like this and cut, slice it into small pieces so that it will be easier for you to pound, because you are going to pound this so I can get the real juice. Either you pound or you blend. This is the turmeric, this is your garlic. Okay, here is it. We are done cutting everything. Okay, if you don't have a blender, you can actually pound this. It's not a must you pound till it gets smooth. You can pound it just to scatter it a little like this. Next step, we get our bottle. Then the next step, you get a cup of warm water. No.
Just cross it.
Don't play. Come on, this thing. You try as you can to fill these particles in the rubber. So now I'm done filling it in the rubber. I'll add my warm water now. Yeah, I know this. Now I'll be adding my warm water to it. Just a cup of warm water we do. You cover like this. You shake. You just shake. Shake, 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 shake. Pause. Guys, so this is what you will get after everything. This is what you will get. And you soak this. You leave it like this for 3 days. Then after 3 days, you drink to this point. Yes, this point. And before you drink, you get a filter. You filter it. You filter it out to avoid all these particles in it. You filter it out, then you drink this little of it. See the result when you get to the toilet. You try to urinate. You will see the result. It cleans the vagina. It cleans the stomach. It helps for heart pain. It helps to combat pain because of the ginger and the garlic in it. The cloves really helps for vaginal cleansing. It helps you to breathe well. This is a good natural remedy. You can get this anywhere in the market, even your kitchen. You can get this ingredient complete. So thank you guys for watching this video, and please like and subscribe. Thank you.